during video conferences, we can easily patch in illustrative media from the university's extensive collection.
If you look to the left of the screen, you could see the EEG was very abnormal, but that's really just movement artifacts. So there again, it looks very much like a seizure. The sensory functions tend to be here in the sensory areas in the parietal lobe.
Could you give us a quick idea of what they would be eating? We're curious as to how you do that.
You know, high fat cream and